The health workers have laid down tools over unpaid salaries and accumulated allowance arrears. They say they have failed to send back their children to school and they are late on rent.
We have not been paid salaries for about 3, some people 4, some people 5 months. We have not received any salary. And then most people here are renting. They don't have houses at the hospital. They have not been given accommodation. And now those people who are their bosses, whom they are renting their houses, they want money for rent.
They paid some people salaries and they left the rest outside. And of which others have even 5 month arrears, which are not cleared from December up to now. And the only thing only news we get is salary will come. Just wait next week. So we are fed of next week. It has not come up to date. That's why we are put down our tools.
We need to be paid in order to be happy. We have kids at home that are supposed to be going to school. Schools have been started today. Now, if we don't have money to send them for schools, then there is no way they will be home with us. And we are working.
We have decided that we shall not work unless we see the messages for all those areas. Because we have heard and confirmed that other officials, top officials have been paid areas of 4 even months, 3 months, 5 months, but why not us?
Some of the patients said they had been advised to transfer to other health units. The hospital administrator, Joseph Esiru, admits that some of the health workers had not been paid their arrears for the month of February and March this year.
This has been going on over time. And the district administration has been working, and I believe they have worked out modalities, because we had a meeting last week and we were informed officially of the position of the district on this matter.
Meanwhile, in a letter, the chief administrative officer admits the financial constraints at the district, but says the matter is being resolved.
The big challenge was on the supplementary budgets from the Ministry of Finance, which has finally been received. And the district officials have assured us that everything is being done to make sure the payments are done. However, whereas it's true that the staff have gone on strike, the position of administration is that this strike, whatever it is called, is illegal.
It took the intervention of police to cut the wire that was used for locking the health workers and district leaders inside the hospital premises. Report compiled by Michael Onyinge for the news.